Shelp ahead to Stinson now. Inside, Lorenzen kicks it out. Dio going for three, and she hits. 15 to go here in the first quarter. Penmen swing it to Lorenzen from the right side. Foot on the line. That'll be a two-pointer for Lorenzen. Works it to Shelp. Shelp tries to use the screen, pulls up left elbow and hits. Dio. Now they swing it to Stinson. Stinson left side for three, and the Penmen hot from the outside here today, 10-6 to Kamara. Now it's Lorenzen in the left corner. Lorenzen uses the baseline, goes up strong off the glass and in. Lorenzen has 4 points. She had a good game at Southern Connecticut State. Pull up by Kat Stinson, and that one goes. She has 5 points. Inside to Russell for the Penmen. Backs her way in on Lessig. Russell off the glass, strong it in. Gianna Russell has her first two of the game. 4 seconds to go on the clock. Roberts launches a long three, and she hits from way downtown. She's smiling at that one. Using a screen, in trouble, stolen away by Lorenzen. Lorenzen's running the floor, in with Shelp. Lorenzen takes it all the way in. Nice sidestep and layup. 30 seconds to go in the quarter. Now 19 on the shot clock. Dean's going to go for three, left side, and she hits. And boy, did the Penmen need that one. Now it's Dio. Dio to Lorenzen, and she hits for two. Almost 2 minutes into the third quarter. Only 2 points have been scored. That was Kylie Lorenzen. Now it's Stinson, and she hits for three from the left corner. Roberts has not scored since the first quarter. She put up all 11 of her points in the first. Now Stinson's going to drive strong to the hoop for two more. Kamara. Now it's Lorenzen. They've done a great job keeping her a long way from the hoop. Three ball from the right corner. And there's another one for Kat Stinson. 4 points. Lead back to 10. Inside 2 minutes to go. Terry's going to try a three the other way. Got it. Lessig starts to drive. Roberts, 6 seconds. Riddick in trouble, turns, shoots, off the glass and in. Threw up a prayer over Lorenzen and hits, and she is fired up. The Dolphins are as well. Poked away by Webster for a moment, but now it's Kamara driving. High off the glass and in. Terrific shot by Brianna Kamara for her first 2 points. That is a big shot. Kamara trying to answer, and she does. Lorenzen. Russell from outside, and she hits a three. And she has a chance to tie it right here with 42.3 on the clock, and it is good. It's 30 seconds on the shot clock and 32.3 on the game clock. Inbound, stolen away. Lorenzen with a huge steal. And now the Penmen have the ball and a chance to take the lead. They don't have to shoot it right away. Timeout called by Karen Pinkos. Russell. Lessig on her. Russell starts to drive. Russell going all the way in. Does not get it. Rebound, and we're going to get a foul called here. Going against the Penmen. Lessig. Second shot up. That is good. The Dolphins take the lead. Timeout called. Inbounds. The lob. And Lorenzen couldn't come up with it. Riddick has it. She's fouled with 0.7 seconds left. And now Stinson trying to launch one too late. And Lemoyne comes in and they get the victory here.